Cristiano Ronaldo's new Real Madrid contract is being delayed because the star is pushing for a 5-year extension. Cristiano Ronaldo's contract extension at Real Madrid is still waiting to be finalized due to a row over its length. The Portuguese superstar has had the financial side of his new deal agreed for some time. But Ronaldo, who has declared many times in recent weeks that he wants to retire a Real Madrid player, is holding out for a contract until 2021. Directors of the Bernabeu club that have the ear of president Florentino Perez are united in their belief that he should only be afforded for 4 years at most. So what do you feel about this story? Please do share in your comments. And for more football updates, please subscribe our channel, Football Critics.